ARB's entire business is forged on preparing four-wheel drives for remote area travel. Our job is to help our customers get the most from their vehicles and make their trips a safer and more enjoyable experience. A trend we really noticed over the years is that folks are taking more gear with them on their off-road adventures and frequently are towing a camper trailer, caravan or boat. Fortunately, four-wheel drives have come a long way in terms of capability and safety, but it is still vital that you are conscious of your vehicle's limitations so that it can be driven safely and legally. An important characteristic to understand is your vehicle's gross vehicle mass, or GVM as it's commonly abbreviated to. This is the maximum allowable weight of a vehicle, including its occupants, accessories, and luggage. You'll find this in your owner's manual and compliance plate. Now, the GVM on this Land Cruiser is 3,350 kilos. That might sound like a lot, but when you consider that the curb weight is 2,705, that only leaves a 645 kilo payload. The best time to identify your load carrying requirements is before you buy a new four-wheel drive. Have a think about the equipment you want to fit in it, and then get a list together of everything you're likely to take with you on your adventures. And don't forget to include the weight of all the passengers. If the vehicle's standard GVM is insufficient, you can actually have it upgraded prior to registration through the fitment of a specifically selected Old Man Emu suspension system by ARB. An OME upgrade kit complies with ADR safety requirements, and a new compliance plate will be fitted at the time of installation. This process ensures your vehicle's higher GVM is fully legal in all states of Australia. The upgrade takes the GVM on this Land Cruiser up to 4,015 kilos, a massive 665 kilo increase. It also increases the rear axle capacity by 195 kilos. The front axle capacity is increased by 170 kilos, providing a great deal of scope for adding front end accessories. This is another example of the thorough approach ARB takes when outfitting four-wheel drives for remote area travel. If you're planning on doing some towing, the next thing to think about is whether your vehicle will safely handle the trailer load. The Land Cruiser 200 series is rated to tow up to 3,500 kilos, making it a fantastic vehicle for hauling heavy loads. But it's important to also be familiar with the vehicle's gross combination mass, the maximum combined weight of the fully loaded vehicle and whatever it's towing. The Land Cruiser's gross combination mass is 6,850 kilos, and this isn't altered by a GVM upgrade. Presently, there is no federal compliance available for a gross combination mass upgrade, as there are no nationally recognised testing standards in place. In fact, contrary to some claims out there, the Department of Transport does not currently endorse or approve any gross combination mass upgrades. So if you load your vehicle above its original GVM, it's important to remember that the tow capacity will be reduced accordingly. A final consideration that many people overlook is the towable mass. This will directly relate to the overall weight of your trailer, but will also be influenced by how you pack. Many people make the mistake of packing the heaviest items into the front of the caravan, which in turn drives the ball weight up. This is one of the reasons why you see so many vehicles driving around with their butt on the ground and headlights pointing at the sky. The towable mass needs to be accounted for within the limits of your vehicle's GVM. That standard Land Cruiser payload of 645 kilos is quickly used up if you're towing a big van with a ball load of 300 kilos. If this subject leaves you a little confused, then drop into your local ARB store and grab issue 56 of ARB's free magazine, 4x4 Culture. There's an in-depth guide to understanding vehicle weights and a full rundown on all of the items available to make your towing experience trouble-free. Better still, have a chat to one of our staff. When it comes to towing and everything else to do with four-wheel drives, we get it.